Hi, I'm Dr. David Antonio, President and Chief Optometrist of Vivid Visions Optometry, and today I'm going to teach you an exercise to strengthen your eyes. Today we're doing an exercise which will train your eyes and your brain very important visual skills. We're going to work on your eyes' divergence ability. Divergence is the turning of your eyes outwards away from your nose to focus on far targets. People who are unable to do this are diagnosed as having divergence dysfunction. This exercise will teach your brain to point your eyes simultaneously at the same object in order to improve your ability to do sustained work with comfort. It will also teach your brain to use both of your eyes at the same time. We start the exercise by putting on the 3D Polaroid glasses, similar to the ones you get at the movie theater, and you stand in front of the mirror. Make sure that you can see both of your eyes through the glasses while looking into the mirror. If one of your eyes disappears, then the brain is only paying attention to the other eye. This is called suppression. Make sure you can see both of your eyes at all times by blinking your eyes, forcing your brain to use both of your eyes at the same time. While looking at your eyes in the mirror, slowly walk backwards. Attempt to walk back as far as possible while making sure you can see both of your eyes at the same time. Once you can't see your eyes at all, come closer until you can. And try to walk backwards again while maintaining the control of your eyes. Attempt to walk backwards further each time. Perform the exercise 10 minutes a day for several weeks until you can perform it with ease.